Good morning, dear children. Today we are going to start new lesson. In this lesson we are going to study about simplification of numerical expressions. From the previous lesson we learned operations on large numbers to addition, subtraction, multiplication and division separately. In this lesson we are going to operate these four symbols together. Are you ready? Hi children, we know how to operate four basic mathematic operations: addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. Five plus 15 divided by 5. Five plus 15 divided by 5. 5 plus 15, 20 divided by 5 equal to 4. It is correct, but in simplification rules it is not correct. Solve this same problem in this correct way, Bodmer's rule. Brackets of division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. Strictly we have to follow this order: brackets of division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. Be careful, we have to follow. 5 plus 15 divided by 5. First division, 15 divided by 5, 3. Next, here addition, 5 plus 3, 8. This is the correct answer in simplification. First division, 990 divided by 10, 99. Next multiplication, 99 multiplied 2, 198. Next addition, 265 plus 35, 300. Next subtraction, 300 minus 198, 100. There are four kinds of brackets. The brackets also we have to follow this order. First one, bar bracket, round bracket, curly bracket and square bracket. First, bar bracket, 70 multiply 15, 1125. Next, round brackets, 1125 divided by 3 equal to 375 minus 2. Next, there is no curly bracket and square bracket. Directly we can solve. Subtraction, 375 minus 2, 373. Next example, 4 multiply 3 plus 18 minus 9. Here two brackets are, round brackets are there, no other brackets. So we have to solve the round bracket. 4 multiply 3, 12, 18 minus 9, 9. So next, 12 plus 9, equal 21. There are four kinds of brackets: bar, round, curly and square. First one is line brackets. Second one is round brackets. Next one, curly bracket and square bracket. First bar, 12 multiply 7, 84. Next, round brackets, 84 minus 9, 75. Next, curly bracket, 75 divided by 25, 3. Next, addition, 52 plus 3, 55. Idea. Next example, 4 plus 3 minus 7 plus 2 minus 1. First, we have to solve bar brackets, 2 minus 1, 1. Next step, we have to solve the round bracket, 7 plus 1, 8. Next, we have to solve the curly bracket, 3 minus 8 minus 5. So, 4 minus 5 minus 1. Next example, 7 of 2 plus curly bracket 1 plus 3. Here, first we have to solve curly bracket 1 plus 3, 4. Of means multiply. 7 of 2 means 7 multiply 2 plus 4. 14, 2 sevens are 14 plus 4, 18. Next, do the division and multiplication. 5 multiply 1 of 10 divided by bracket, round bracket 3 plus 2. First we have to solve round bracket 3 plus 2, 5. Then others numbers you have to write as it is. 5 multiply 1 of 10 divided by 5. Of means multiply. 1 of 10 means 1 multiply 10. 5 multiply 10 divided by 5. Next, division. 10 divided by 5, 2. 5 multiply 2. Next multiplication, 2 5s are 10. Hi children, next example. See the number 4 multiply 5 minus square bracket 9 minus curly bracket 10 plus 20 divided by round bracket 8 minus 6 minus 3 bar bracket, round bracket, curly bracket and square bracket. First, we have to solve bar bracket 6 minus 3, 3. Next, we have to solve round bracket 8 minus 3, 5. Others number we have to carry on as it is. Next, curly bracket. In the curly bracket, you see 10 plus 20 divided by 5. First, we have to divide. Division. We have to, as per rules, we have to solve 20 divided by 5. 20 divided by 5, 4. Plus 10 plus 4, 14. Next numbers, 4 multiply 5 minus 9 minus 14. Now it is big bracket, 9 minus 14 minus 5. Here 4 multiply 5 minus, in the big bracket minus 5. So minus minus, minus multiply minus, plus. 4 multiply 5, 20 plus 5. 20 plus 5, 25. Step by step, we have to follow and solve this operation. Thank you.